The Lords of Order. Their voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The Helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac, then...
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Thank you.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. My ship! You will not destroy my planet! Relinquish my ship! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
You're leaving, Brainiac.